Dear Danny, again we are closing in on a new soccer season. As in the past, your coach is looking forward to this season with great anticipation. Once again, we are confronted with a difficult and challenging schedule, which I have enclosed. It is my sincere hope that you have started to prepare yourself for this challenge. I would suggest that you run approximately 2 miles daily and get in about 10 50-yard sprints along with the calisthenic program I have enclosed in this letter. As always, I have enclosed a return postage paid postcard, which I would like you to fill out and mail to me immediately. This is to make certain that this letter has reached you and to assure me that you are intending to attend the camp, which begins on Sunday, September 12, 1965. This year, we are planning a soccer tournament, which is to be an annual affair from here on in, with Marist College and us hosting Pratt University and RPI. The four of us will hold a round-robin tournament on Friday, September 17th at the Riverview Stadium in Poughkeepsie. All of the games will be held under the lights, and this should be an incentive for you to come back in condition. A trophy will be awarded to the outstanding player in the tournament, and we are all looking forward to seeing New Paltz come out on top. We have many new things in store for you this year, and are looking forward to seeing you once again in a pair of soccer shoes. Mr. Durkin will assist me again this year at camp, and when we return, he will have the job of developing New Paltz's first freshman soccer team. D. Winter is going to serve as our student coach, and will work with the goalkeepers. Mr. Demenkopf will once again be our trainer, and is equipped with all his supplies, which you all seem to use at some time or another. And last but not least, Howard Hayes will serve as our head manager and will be ably assisted by Bill Parman. I will anxiously await the 12th of September and look forward to seeing you and your parents once again. I hope this letter finds you and your family well and having a fine summer. After I receive your return card, I will send you further literature and information pertaining to our camp in the coming season. Sincerely yours, Al Miller, varsity soccer coach. P.S. Everybody's talking about a big year. I hope you are thinking big, too. Come back in shape. You will need more than baseball. Coach.
I tried. saffron. Saffron's mad about me. You know this? I'm just mad about my saffron. She just mad about me. Everybody sing. They call me mellow yellow. They call me mellow yellow. They call me mellow yellow. I'm just mad about 14. And 14's mad about me. I'm just mad about old BBC. And BBC's mad about me. She mad about me. Yeah, the mellow yellow. They call me mellow yellow. They call me mellow yellow. Oh, yeah. Electrical banana. It's gonna be sudden craze. Electrical banana. It's gonna be the very next phase. Everybody sing.
mistakes. I've made a few. I've had my shots and kicks in my face, but I've come through. And I need to go on, 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 on. We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. Taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.